Hey everyone, Arkle7 here, back with Mighty Gunvolt Burst. Last time we took on the gateway, and we got a couple of new stuff. I'm going to kind of show off a little bit. I didn't get to do charge shots for everything, because it just takes a while. But I did a couple of things. Like, here's an example of a charge shot. So like, this one charges up automatically. And yeah, so it's actually really cool. And here's another one with the bubbles. Bubble ones. This is, I've had to weaken a little bit size-wise, but now when I hold it and charge it, I can now use the shield attack. So this combined with the water's automatic shield anyway will probably make it very difficult to actually hurt me. So yeah, and then I have like one like this electric thing. This is what I've had it as before, from when I last did it. Now when you charge it, I can now just fire out an orb. So yeah. And I messed with this one a little bit, but I'm probably not going to use it. So yeah, so with that all done, I guess we'll head on to subspace next. Mostly CP things here. Knockback resistance, that'll be like taking damage and being knocked back. Yeah, that'll get rid of that, so that's useful. Full auto would just be you hold the button, you shoot. And speed eating sounds dumb. Okay, so on to subspace we go. Okay. Oh, I'm starting underwater already. I think that's the gimmick of this level. Shoot, I don't remember which way I was supposed to go. I don't think it matters for this point. Yeah, so I found one of the CP things already. Stop moving, you. Oh! Turned it out, I was going the wrong way this whole time. Okay, down we go. Avoid these spikes, because jumping into them and dying would be dumb. And I'll grab this, whatever that means. Yay, fruit! There's a secret in here already. There's one. Why, hello! Okay. Yeah, whatever. By this point, everyone has aerial action. Yow, rude. So I guess the gimmick of this stage is just lots of these, crinkly, snappy green things. Zoop. There we go. Please die. Please die. Please die. Thank you. Yes, please die. I don't have to aim. Woo! Let's see what's over here. There we go. A watermelon. Who hides the watermelon in a wall? I'll grab this. This is the stuff we need to be careful for. Wait for this guy. Oh no! Well, that was dumb. That's one way to get killed off, I suppose. Grab this watermelon again. Grab this, and then you can jump over this, but I'd rather just get rid of this guy. Grab that lollipop, and I'm good. Now, dash over, grab this. There's a secret around here somewhere. I don't know where, though. Got it. Okay. Whew, that was close. Maybe I should set up the shield. There we go. One quick note about the power shots, that you can, oftentimes you can add, like, debuffs to them. So, like, I'm supposed to take extra damage from these power shots, but since it doesn't really matter too much, why are my shots going upwards? Whatever that was, it's dead now. But yeah, so I'm supposed to take, like, triple damage from using this charge shot. But, since I'm using a charge shot instead, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't get applied. Hi. Bye. This level is pretty cool though, isn't it? Aside from the fact that it's like green. These things are supposed to one-shot kill you. But I had that instant kill resistance. Bye. Wait, not another one. And he's down. Oh shoot. Thanks, game. And then what's going on with this? Yeah, I can just shoot you all through this wall. Come on, there we go. What's over here? Ho ho ho! Just don't get crushed. Ow. Okay, we're good. Basically cheating, aren't I? Oh well. On to the next area. I think the boss is coming up soon. It's a rather long stage. At least it's a cool one. Oop. Don't want to stand on spikes. And hey, this is actually a full on water level this whole way. I would say it's an enjoyable one, too. There we go. Aside from the fact you have to wait all the time. There we go. And he's done. Can't quite jump over these guys. And that's the boss room. This guy is... I have no idea what it's from. Like... what is it? But it's fairly easy, you just kinda just shoot things. Like all the other bosses, I suppose. Dash over him. Ow. Yeah, this is all you do, you just kinda... oof. And now this thing breaks, and then you can shoot him. Oh god. Ow. Whee! Almost done. I have no idea what thing it's from, though. It looks like it's from Metroid, if anything. Well, that's the end of that level. Stage clear. And I only died once because I slipped off like a goof. Anyway, speed eating, yay! I guess we'll go see what all this is. Let's grab any little random thing. No grabs. Let's see. Full auto is pretty cool. Pee-pee-view, 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 yeah. If I put like 5 bullets, all I have to do is just hold the button and you can fire faster than the game allows. It's really cool, but at the same time, it's kind of hard to utilize just because, yeah, look how expensive that is. It's a shame. More knockback! Yeah! So I go flying way further. But you most likely will want no knockback, so you don't get knocked off a ledge. And speed eating is... your health? Oh, right. That's what that does. It automatically makes you eat food when you, are about to die. It's mostly useless, I would say. But yeah, so, I guess that's it for this episode. I'll go collect that last CP up, and I will see you guys in the next one. Have a good one, and take care. Arc Wolf out.